it. Come on.
Let us see you lifted up like never before. Let us see you
lifted up like never before.
Till my mother doesn't need chemo.
Let us see you
till my father doesn't need any more radiation treatment.
Let us see you
until I don't need the blood pressure pills. Let us see you. It's in the room. I dare you tell your neighbor it's in the room. Come on, tell them it's in the room. It's in the room. It's in the room. It's in the room. I can feel it now. I can see it now. I can hear it clearly. The presence of the Lord is here. It's in the room. It's in the room. Your father heard you. He came walking in the room. Oh, fear is gone. Victory's won. Whatever you need, it's in the room. Whatever. Somebody feel that thing. Whatever I need, it's in the room. When you get home, I dare you declare at every doorstep you enter into, whatever I need, whatever I need, whatever I need, whatever you need. As I walk in my bathroom, as I walk in my living room, when I walk into my kitchen, and I look in my refrigerator, it's here.
6-day man, formed and fashioned in your hand, in your image created, in the likeness of thee, in your presence lay the faithful potter's clay, with every part of Adam's being. He was crying and pleading, saying, Lord, breathe on me, breathe on me, fill this place,
fill this place
with the breath.
When the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord gathered in the upper room, and in your presence lay the faithful potter's clay with every part of their
breathe on me.
with the fire.
Come on, I wonder if you'd lift your hands, every hungry person, every thirsty person.
Would you burn in me?
Up inside. just to know you. To really taste and see. To really taste and see. To really walk with you.
You can feel
Oh, it doesn't make sense. This love, this love will ruin every fear. I don't need to be scared, that fear is ruined. Oh, this love makes it so you can finally be free. Chain this love can't break. There is no chain this love can't break. There is no chain this love can't break. So be free. There is no chain this love can't break. So be free. Oh. Can't break. Be free. There is no chain this love can't break. Be free, yeah. Oh, there is no chain this love can't break. I believe that. Oh, there is no chain this love can't break.
There is no chain.
Oh, there is no chain this love can't. Anything you ever seen, it can open any door. It can teach you to love. It'll help you forgive. Forgive yourself, those who have hurt you. There is. There is no chain this love can't break. There is no chain this love can't break.
Follow, no turning back. 12 says, "Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a great cloud of witnesses, let us throw off everything that hinders and the sin that so easily entangles. And let us run with perseverance the race marked out for us. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy set before him endured the cross, scorning its shame, and sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. Consider him who endured such opposition from sinful men, so that you will not grow weary and lose heart." Jesus, we give you our praise. You're our greatest prize, our greatest treasure, and we will forsake everything for the joy of knowing you. We worship you alone in this place.
I will give to you.